a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, WWE Diva, Torrie Wilson. Torrie, as usual, looks lovely. Look at her, Cole. Take a good look at that.
That's a tomato, a hot-looking chick.
Nidia and her partner, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Sheamus Noble.
Yeah, the Cruiserweight Champ and his tramp of a girlfriend.
Grampy Tomato.
So this is the mixed tag team matchup. Rules are pretty simple. Guys versus guys, girls versus girls. But this is an entertaining way to kick off SmackDown here tonight.
Well, last week we've seen Nidia and Torrie go at it. And it was a pretty good matchup. Unfortunately, it followed the commitment ceremony. It was kind of hard to get into the match.
Yeah, but I'll tell you one thing. I was extremely proud of SmackDown General Manager Stephanie McMahon for what she and Billy and Chuck did on Raw this past Monday night.
Off the shot.
Look at Nidia slapping the face of Torrie and wasting little time. This mixed tag match is underway. A sellout crowd here tonight in Colorado Springs.
Ooh, those big stiff chops across the hammers in Nidia.
But nonetheless, Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff falling right into that plot set up by Stephanie. Oh! And look at Torrie, quick finger recover, hooked to the outside leg and a kick out. It was Stephanie posing as one of those protesting women.
Yeah, swift kick where the sun don't shine.
Oh, and Torrie off the turnbuckle. And we now know that Billy and Chuck will face Rosie and Jamal with some unique stipulations. Look at this. Oh, Nidia into the cover, the hook of the leg. And Torrie kicks out. We understand that later on tonight, Stephanie McMahon's going to react to that challenge from Raw. Plus, Stephanie McMahon face-to-face with Eric Bischoff.
What?
She invited Bischoff here tonight.
He's going to be here.
No, via satellite.
Oh, okay.
And look at Jamie Noble.
Oh,
Torrie knocking Noble down. Makes the tag, and here comes Ray Ray.
Oh, with a rage.
Springboard at the top rope.
Nidia just running for cover.
You blame her?
Well, Mysterio's coming like a firecracker.
And Rey Mysterio, Jamie Noble up over the top. Ray, look at the leg scissors. Oh, going to the second turnbuckle. Here's the hook of the leg. Noble kicks out. Rey Mysterio in the ring, the air traffic control down the road here at the Air Force Academy, gonna be in full gear.
Enough with the Air Force. You know, you gotta figure, you gotta figure if,
that's the Cruiserweight Champion. Cover, hook of the leg, kick out.
If and when Mysterio gets a shot at Noble, you know, Mysterio's a big threat, in my view, to that Cruiserweight Championship, and I think Jamie Noble's aware of that.
Of course he is. Jamie Noble trying to make a mark, send a little message to Mysterio here tonight. And Mysterio with a shot off the chin.
You never know. You never know where Mysterio's going to go. Right now, he's going to...
That's a unique way to perform the Bulldog. Cover, hook to the inside leg. Got him, and Nidia saves the matchup for her team.
Saves a port from him, and now Mysterio just busted Nidia.
Rey Mysterio in pursuit of Nidia, and Noble on the way. Nidia's set up Mysterio perfectly.
The oldest trick in the book.
And Noble injuring his shoulder perhaps on that. Look at Nidia, proud of herself.
Now Mysterio wanted to run around the ring and start making out with Nidia. Is that what he's,
Be hard with that mask on. Cover by Noble, and now Torrie breaks up the three count for her team.
You never wore a mask when you're messing around.
Oh, come on, Noble.
Look, he shouldn't be doing this. It's mixed tag.
It's a mixed tag match. Referee Jimmy Cornerus has got to get it. Rey Mysterio takes action into his own hands. And now Nidia into the ring. And a clothesline by Torrie.
Torrie looking hot more than one way here. Torrie's on fire, man.
Nidia whipped into the corner. And Torrie follows it up. And Nidia is in La La Land. I think Ray wanted to go. Oh, and Torrie wants it.
The Bronco Buster.
The Bronco Buster could be on the way.
What a little Trina Rooney here.
The Bronco Buster.
Oh, that's a Tomato Buster. Look at this. SmackDown.
And Jamie Noble.
Wait, what's he doing?
I think he wants to buckle buster for himself, Torrie.
You can't blame him. You can't blame Noble. He wants a tomato buster.
Look at that fool.
Look at Torrie.
And look at Ray Ray. Oh, it's a tomato buster. The tomato buster.
That's a cucumber buster.
And Torrie with a slap to Noble for good measure.
He's in position, man.
Oh, look out.
619.
Dial up the cell phone.
619 time. This place is going nuts for Mysterio.
Oh, Nidia. Oh, just grabbed the leg of Ray Ray. And Torrie with a sliding drop kick.
Because Mysterio, Noble.
Wait for the West Coast pop. Noble ducked out of the way. Rey Mysterio up over the top. Look at this.
Oh! What the hell was that? That was a victory for Mysterio.
Mysterio wins. Torrie Wilson and Rey Mysterio.
What a team.
Phenomenal.
I still. What the hell did Mysterio just do there?
I'm not quite sure. It was pretty damn effective.
He like spun through the legs. Next thing I knew, he was in a cover. Let's take a look again here.
Like
look at this.